And we're off in the girls 1600. Completion of lap one.
Job, Jules.
Eagle, Rocky, Eagle, Eagle, Boise.
Nice job, Alyssa. Let's go. Stay with green. Let's go, Alyssa. You got it.
Let's go, Liz.
Stay with green.
I believe that to be Julia Lamar from Eagle and Megan Bowles from Rocky Mountain. Your leaders. Coming around to the halfway point, Megan Bowles taking the lead. We'll give you a lap time as soon as they get around to the finish.
Nice work, Rocky!
That lap's going to be roughly 85 seconds, equivalent to about 540 pace. The two still walk together in this third lap.
Nice work, Lissa!
We believe that to be Ashley Walker and Grace Caddis in third and fourth for me.
Come on, Lissa!
Way to go, Quinn!
Excuse me, Kate Koster from Eagle. That's Caddis from Boise High School in fifth. 600 meters to go in this girls 1600 meters. One lap to go. Julia Lamar, Megan Bowles from Rocky Mountain.
Looking good, Jules, looking good.
Nice job, Megan.
And that appears to be about an 86, 87 on that lap. One to go. Still a good race over there, folks.
Nice job, Rocky! You got it, Alyssa!
And with 200 left, we still have a race.
Go get her, Quinn!
Let's go,
Here they come down, help them home. Lamar and Bowles.
Good job, Jules, yeah!
And that's the way they'll finish.